To summarize the Latvian or Baltic startup ecosystem at the moment, I think it's in a beautiful place. There's a lot of governmental support coming in, a lot of corporate support, so we're looking forward to see what's going to come out. At the moment, what I've heard from our startup association is that most of the startups are in fintech. Historically, banks have always supported the startups, so I think that that's a good collaboration. Also, historically, Latvia has been quite strong in the hardware markets, starting from, I don't know, 19th century. So we are, as Buildit, hoping to build on that Latvian heritage and hoping to hear more about hardware startups like MikroTik already that you would know, or Sonarworks or Catchbox are all very, very nice and interesting hardware startups from Latvia. We support Wolf Summit because it's our target region for scouting startups. Because of the market here as well, we would want our startups to expand, so it's a great melting point for us to meet startups and other investors that are interested in Baltic region and our startups hopefully in future. Regarding the matchmaking at Wolf Summit, it's been a good onboarding so far, and also all the teams that I've met so far. I've been back to back 3 hours, very intense but very good quality teams, so I'm looking forward to the rest of the 2 days, who else we're gonna meet. So yeah, I would like all the startups to check out our website at www.buildit.lv, because our applications for the next batch, spring 2019, are open. We're looking for hardware, IoT, interesting ideas, scalable businesses with very strong team. So please do send us your applications, and hopefully see you in Riga.